A victory for folks trying to stop the clear cutting along the Erie Canal.
The Canal Corporation has announced it will not appeal a ruling telling them to halt their plan to remove trees in certain spots in our area. James Gilbert explains.
Elizabeth Agtie has been fighting for the canal over the past year, defending the vegetation from clear cutting.
A lot of people said we weren't going to get anywhere talking to the Canal Corporation or the Power Authority.
But after seeing this, clear cutting done on the west side, those on the east side, Brighton, Pittsford, and Parenton, filed a lawsuit back in March and won. The Canal Corporation considered appealing, but Parenton Supervisor Michael Barker knew their process was flawed.
They decided not to. We had thought all along it would be a waste of their time and money to appeal.
Even though they're not appealing, the Canal Corporation maintains the vegetation weakens the canal embankments, and something needs to be done. This brush might not look like much, but now it's going to be under a comprehensive review by the Canal Corporation up and down hundreds of miles of the Erie Canal. And in response, the corporation stated, quote, "We are confident this environmental review will confirm our position that removing the vegetation from the embankment is both an appropriate and prudent step to ensure the safety of those who live and work on or near the canals." James Gilbert, News 8.
Work is still being done to clear dead trees, and the Canal Corporation plans to hold its next meeting for public input in December, asking how to enhance the look of the canal after the trees are removed.